An official document usually has additional information, such as company name, date, page number, etc. at the top or bottom. This specific area is called header and footer. If you want to add a header and footer to a PDF file, do you know how to set it? Take this document as an example. Click the Insert tab and choose Add Header and Footer. In the pop-up dialog box, we can add header and footer, set margins, and page apply range. We insert the date in the middle of the footer, and there are a variety of date formats for us to choose. Insert the page number on the right side of footer. Finally, enter in the middle of the header, WPS Academy. You can view the real-time effect in the preview window below, and we can precisely adjust the position of the header and footer. In addition to the cover image and the back cover image, we need to set headers and footers on other pages. We can click Page Range Options, where we can customize the display range. Finally, click OK to successfully set headers and footers. If you want to delete the headers and footers, click Delete Header and Footer to delete it with one click. Did you get it?